Today, we're looking at detecting tiny gear teeth using NV's unique GT-GMR gear tooth sensor. We're using an ABL006 Gear-Tooth sensor, biased by an inexpensive ferrite magnet. A high-speed motor spins a fine-tooth gear, and we can vary the speed. A digital meter displays the speed measured by the sensor, and a microcontroller controls it all. The sensor provides accurate speed measurement from DC to 10,000 RPM. The gear has 56 teeth, so at 10,000 RPM, there are nearly 10,000 teeth per second. This demands a high-speed sensor. It also demands a sensitive sensor. Since the gear has tiny teeth, the gear module is about a quarter millimeter, the pitch is less than a millimeter, and the depth barely half a millimeter. Here's how the sensor works. As the gear turns, the magnetic flux lines from the bias magnet are deflected into the direction of sensitivity by passing steel gear teeth. The sensor output frequency is one cycle per tooth. ABL series Gear-Tooth sensors have various element spacings. The optimum is around 1/4 the gear pitch with a fair bit of latitude. The demo uses a 0.3mm sensor for a 0.8mm gear pitch. Here's the demo circuit. A low-cost comparator provides rotation pulses to the microcontroller, and the microcontroller can easily measure rotation period and calculate RPM. So we've seen how NVE GT sensors can be used to sense very small gear teeth at very high speed. These unique sensors have dual bridge versions for speed and direction, have wide power supply and temperature ranges, and are available in MSOPs or TDFNs. Click email or call us for more information or to order parts or evaluation kits.